found it. This one.
Is it still a different time?
No.
हरे कृष्ण मात जी।
हरे कृष्ण माता जी।
मैंने बोला है ना, देखो क्या जा रहा है।
हरे कृष्ण माता जी।
हरे कृष्ण माता जी।
हरे कृष्ण माता जी।
हरे कृष्ण माता जी। हरे कृष्ण माता जी।
Hare Krishna everyone. I have joined Amrit, don't worry. How are you all?
Fine.
How was your day? Any special thing you did today on Sunday?
Yes.
What did you do?
Yesterday I didn't go down for playing because too late and the yoga class was there, so I couldn't play, and today I played.
Very nice. Okay, so Anya and Arav are asking me, where am I? I am at GEV, Govardhan Eco Village. It's a nice place and I want all of you to come here at some point. And here we'll have a live yoga class with so much of fun, masti.
Matri, we have come.
So now you all please come back together for a kids camp sometime.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, where were you yesterday?
Mataji, we saw it 8:30 yesterday. We didn't see before, that's why.
Ma'am, we thought that there was no class yesterday.
Oh, no problem. We played yoga spinner yesterday. Who was there for yoga spinner yesterday?
Ma'am, can we do today also?
Can you do today also yoga spinner?
Who wants to play spinner again today?
Ma'am, me. Ma'am, I don't know what is spinner, but I want to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Yoga spinner.
Ma'am, I also want to do.
Okay, superb. Amrit, where were you yesterday? Avyukta, even you were not there yesterday.
I didn't see the message.
Uh-oh, we missed you. Okay, so everybody, please put on your camera so I can see your asanas and we can have some discussions.
Miss, can we start playing the spinner?
Yes, but it will not start now. How our yoga class starts?
By the password.
And Ananya, what's the password?
Omkar.
So will you take Omkar for us today?
Okay, ma'am.
So you have to tell everyone to sit straight, give instructions, give them mudra. And then now, everybody, please go on your yoga mats. Even I will go on my mat for the prayer. Okay, start.
Give instructions.
First, sit in a lotus pose.
Okay, she's saying everybody sits in a lotus pose. Come on.
Yeah,
Upavas or
Krishni.
Bolti. Okay.
I'm going to keep my videos closed.
Yeah. Krishna, come over. Where is the yoga mat?
Put
your questions on the mute, all of
you, others. Jump. Okay. Jump. Okay.
If you try it, then no one will
do it.
Now
start.
Party
here. And rub your palms together. Bringing the warmth of your palms on your face. And opening your eyes. Good job. So, yesterday, do you all remember we discussed something about the tree? Yes, you remember, all of you who were there yesterday? We discussed some qualities of the trees and we learned about the tree, how they are just giving, and they're giving us fruits, oxygen, shelter, shadow, flowers, tolerating different weathers, but still standing there, so tolerant, always giving. So we learned so many values from the trees, and we also said a big thank you to the tree, isn't it?
Ma'am, but we didn't finish that spinner game.
Yeah, we will be taking a spinner game. I know you all are super excited for the spinner game. But do you know that you will be able to do all the challenges on the spinner only if you if your body is warmed up properly. If your body is not warmed up, if it's very stiff, then you won't be able to accept the spinner challenge.
So what is that question mark?
The question mark is, it's a yoga quiz. I'm going to ask you a question about some asana and you're going to answer it and do that pose. Ready? Okay,
ma'am. Yes, ma'am, we are ready.
Yeah. I again had some class today, so I was late. What are we doing?
I didn't understand.
No problem. We haven't started. Don't worry. Those of you have just joined.
Mataji?
Yes.
Mataji?
Okay, so today, just like the tree, I want to ask you something about our dear butterfly. Do you all love to see butterfly?
Yes, yes, Mataji.
But I'm scared to touch it.
Can you tell me more about the butterfly?
Yes, Mataji, they are very colorful and they like flowers.
They like flowers. What else?
They help us. They do pollination. They help. They make a flower grow.
Very nice. What else?
And they can also give medicines.
Ma'am, they give us oxygen and they also give us food.
Okay, interesting. What do you learn from the butterfly? Do you learn something?
Atrain concentration, Manaji.
You can think about it.
We should help everyone.
Okay, helping. What else? Have you ever heard about this? How the butterfly grows very slowly?
Yes.
How it is in the beginning? Isn't it like a worm?
It's like a caterpillar.
Exactly.
Then only comes as a butterfly.
What if caterpillar looks at himself or herself, whatever, and then the caterpillar feels that, oh my God, look, how am I? So boring, dull, single color, doesn't look nice. But then, just because the butterfly keeps patience, okay, I will wait and grow slowly. I will learn, I will grow, I will still wait. And then see one day what happens to a caterpillar just because of the patience. It turns into a beautiful looking, colorful, so symmetric butterfly, isn't it? So, is it not that we learn the beauty of patience?
Yes, Mother, we have to.
But when the caterpillar is in the cocoon, it suffers a lot of pain to get out.
See? That's what? Patience, tolerance, isn't it? We are, so good point. Are we also not learning tolerance from the butterfly? And what else we can learn from the butterfly? We have to be super light, happy, always learning. Have you seen butterfly always from one place to another, to another, to another, always exploring, always want to see new things. So we can also be always happy, joyous, and curious to learn new things like a butterfly, isn't it? See, so many things we learn from butterfly. Always be happy, joyous, light, free and fly like a butterfly. So on that note, just because we are talking about the butterfly, we're going to do a quick butterfly warm-up today, which I know all of you like it.
Ataji,
and we're going to do
warm-up, like, should I give to that tree warm-up?
Never lose its hope.
Yes, never lose its hope. So much to learn from butterfly. So just because butterfly exists and teaches us so much, by doing a butterfly warm-up, let's say a big thank you to a butterfly, okay? So everyone on the mat, on the butterfly, and we will do every movement in the butterfly and get ready for the yoga spinner challenge.
I'm all ready for the yoga spinner challenge.
Okay, so everyone in the butterfly, do you want to sing a song? Who remembers this butterfly song?
butterfly. I remember only like fly in the sky. That's all I know.
It's like this.
Stretch like a butterfly through the sky.
Now, twist like a butterfly, twist like a butterfly, twist like a butterfly in the sky. Fast. Twist like a butterfly, twist like a butterfly, twist like a butterfly in the sky. Very good. Now, roll like a butterfly. Come on, roll like a butterfly. Roll like a butterfly in the sky. Roll like a butterfly. Roll like a butterfly. Roll like a butterfly. Very good. Okay, and now, sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly.
That's a sleep.
Like a butterfly through the sky.
Today was my birthday.
Can't hear you. Stretch your hands up and go forward. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly in the sky. Very nice. And say big thank you to the butterfly.
Thank you, butterfly.
For being so beautiful and teaching us so many things.
You butterfly!
Very good.
Today's birthday.
Sorry, say again.
Today was my birthday.
Oh, why was? Is not, it's still not going on? Yesterday or today?
Today.
Who, Krishna Priya's birthday?
No, it's mine.
It's Prisha's birthday.
Oh, I can't see you. Oh, Prisha, it's your birthday?
Yes.
Oh, very nice. So let's all of us sing a nice birthday song for Prisha. Yes? You know, butterfly goes one. We'll make it a yoga birthday wish for her. So everybody sing the butterfly.
Let's wish her like a yogi.
Do different asanas and wish her while singing. Chalo. So, come up in a standing pose, interlacing your hands together, and happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
So Prisha, you also wished yourself through yoga things today for her. We'll also do a special balloon breathing for you today, Prisha, at the end.
Okay.
So, ready for the spinner?
Yoga spinner.
Yeah. Yes, ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
So, those who are new, so for...
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, can we start with this spinner?
Can we? Can't hear you? Yes, we are starting. For those who were not there yesterday, on a special kids demand, we are again going to go for a yoga spinner and explore some new poses. So, for those who have just joined today, we are going to have some different color cards in this. Okay, so you see here the red, white card, green card, and the blue card. So on your behalf, I'm going to choose one card.
Actually, आपने उल्टा पकड़ा
है. Yes.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Yeah. So whenever you get this face, you're going to do your favorite pose. Whenever you have a question here, I'm going to ask you some question about yoga. Okay? And I wish we had a joker, but it requires more people in the game or playing together. So we're going to skip that part. Okay? So ready to explore some poses? Let's see what color card we get. So Anya and Arav, I see first on you on my screen. So everybody, if your camera is on, I'll be able to choose you and do some poses. Okay?
Okay.
So Anya and Arav, on your behalf, I'm going to spin this. Let's see what color card you get. Ready? But how do we spin first? What do we do before spinning? Do you remember?
Deep breathe. When we breathe out, you spin.
You have to sit down on your yoga mats and take a deep breath in. And breathe out through your mouth if you want. Let's do it together again. Take a deep breath in. And breathe out. And here we go. Oh, we have a yoga question. So I'm going to ask you a pose. And you have to not give me the answer verbally. You have to give me the answer by doing, okay? So do a pose where you have your both the palms and both the or your feet on the mat. The quiz is, do a pose where you have your feet and palms on the mat and no other body part. Very good, Anya. You have completed the challenge. Once, no, only your palms and feet. No other part. Think. We've done many poses like this. Oh yes, Vansh, correct. Very nice. Karthik.
Ataji, even we can do a table pose, right?
Don't say it. I want to see everyone doing it. If you say it, everybody knows. Very good, Ayukta. I can see you. And your pose is correct. I can't see many of you still. Sriram, very good. I wish I could see. Oh, Ananya, very good. See, so many of you are doing some different poses and that's so nice. Very good. I've almost got 4 poses like this. I wasn't expecting this, but I'm very happy that all of you tried and thought up some different poses. Very good. Did you all get it? Very good, Harini. Very good, Krishna. Okay, so now you can take the names of the poses that we have been doing. Come on.
Ma'am, Krishna Priya and I did a dog.
Very good.
Ma'am, I did Chatushpadasan.
Even me, ma'am.
Ma'am, the pose that I did was a cobra pose, right?
No, but cobra, here, hips and... Your lower body is also on the ground, right? I had asked you to do that. Only your palms and your feet are on the ground. So I saw 4 poses.
I did dog.
I saw Chatushpadasana, the table pose.
Very good.
I saw downward facing dog. Adhumukha Svanasana.
I don't know which pose am I doing.
Pose, mountain pose. That is the downward dog, what we call as mountain pose sometime. And then I saw some of you do plank also, which is a good idea. Do you know one step in Surya Namaskar where do a plank pose?
Mataji.
Yes.
I did mountain pose.
Yes.
Like this. And the 4 poses.
Right? Very good, everyone. Very good. Okay, can we go to the next pose now? So first I'm going to choose now. Who's on my screen?
My brother.
Vansh! Okay, I want all of you on the mute. Vansh, on your behalf, okay. I'm going to explain this. So...
My brother's here too!
What happened?
Too.
I did not hear you.
My brother is
too. Oh, he wants to choose too? Okay, I will get back to him as well. So, Arav, on your behalf. So, after that, once you will do the spinner. So, Arav, come here. Arav is not looking at the screen. Okay, never mind. We do with the Vansh and then, okay, Arav is here. Arav, on your behalf, we are going to spin this and you're going to do the pose, okay? Chalo, everyone, take a deep breath in and breathe out. And here you go. Ah, we have a green color.
Good.
So let's see what pose we get today. Green card, and I have some green. Oh, I have a challenging half boat pose. How interesting is this? So here you have to lift both of your legs up at a 45 degree angle and you have to interlace your fingers, your hands behind. Very good, Anya. Come on, let's everyone try this pose. It's going to be very much making your muscles on the belly super strong. Let's
do like this.
It's little tough. You have to balance and you need to have some strength on the belly muscles. Yeah. Wherever we are, we're going to try it. Let me show you the variation. If the straight leg is very difficult, you all look at the screen. Let's
Ma'am, do we do it like this?
Okay, all we do is we all lie down first on the mat. Let's lie down. Now I'm going to and interlace my hands like this.
Then
I'm going to lift my leg. And here I am in the half pose. If this is too much for you, you can fold your legs and stay there. Wow. Feel the belly. Are your muscles shivering in the belly when you do this pose?
Yes, Mataji, it feels a bit tough.
What is going to make your muscles, the muscles near your belly, super strong? Very good. Amrit, did you do the pose?
Yeah, I did. It was a little bit hard.
Okay. Okay. So, my internet is very slow. Let me try.
Your video is getting stuck in the middle.
Okay, so now let's go for the next pose. Vansh, ready? So Vansh, on your behalf, we are going to spin this and let's see what pose we get. I'm waiting for the white card.
I'm waiting for the red card.
Red card. Okay, let's see for the, let's hope for the best. Vansh, let's everyone take a deep breath in and breathe out through your mouth. Relax. And here it goes. Oh, you have one more yoga quiz. Okay. Now, you have to do a pose where only your toes are on the mat. Oh, think about it. You don't have to say the name. You can do the pose and I'm going to see on the screen. Very good, Karthik. Very good, Anya. Very good, Vansh. Everybody's doing Tadasana, the tree pose. Prisha, Amrit. I think I said only your toes, not your foot. Only your toes on the mat. Think about it. Anya, your feet is on the mat. I'm saying only the toes. Yes, now you are there in. Samita, very good. Prisha, very nice. You can just bring your hands up. So it's Tadasana. You have to balance in this pose. Amrit, very good. Excellent. You got the challenge right. So you see the Tadasana, the standing stretch, only our toes on the mat. Shriram, Shrivalli, Vardhan, you have to be also doing the poses. Archie, your feet is on the ground. I only want your toes, which means you will be doing Tadasana. You're doing a tree pose. See, your feet is there. I want only your toes. So, look at me now here. Now, when I do this pose,
and lift my heels up. Only my toes are on the mat. Good job. Okay, let's go for the next spin.
What can I do?
I am choosing one by one whoever I see on my screen.
Mataji.
Avyukta, on your behalf, I'm going to spin this. So now, everyone, before I spin, take a deep breath in and breathe out through your mouth. And let's go. Again, a green. Today's a green day. Remember yesterday which color we were getting again and again? Blue day. Yes.
Tomorrow I wanted a red day.
Today we have a green
day.
Oh, we have one nice
and today.
Adaji, this is a
So we have a green card here. And let's see what pose. Oh, I love this pose. It's a bow pose. And we're going to swing in this pose today. We're going to do the rocking bow pose also. So now I want everybody to lie down on the belly. Grab your ankles firmly. Fold your legs first. First lie down on your belly. And now step by step, fold your legs. Grab your ankles. Kartik, take a distance between both of your legs.
Ma'am, do we do it like this?
Who is this?
Me, Prisha.
Yes, very good, Prisha. Harini, do the pose. Very good. Amrit, very nice. Stay there in the pose. We're going to do one nice variation. Now, I want you all to rock and roll in this position. So, I'll show you what you have to do. So, once you're in the blue pose, you can go to the sides and front and back. And play around with your bow. Very nice, everyone. Good job. Very nice. Okay, and come up in the sitting pose. Krisha, were you there yesterday? Yes, you were.
I was there yesterday.
Krisha. Krishna, sorry. Krishna yes, Sangani. You were there, yes, okay. Sriram Srivalli and Vardhan. Now, on your behalf, all of yours behalf, you will do two spins, okay?
Okay.
So one and a half. We do two spins, okay? So before we do a spin, just take a deep breath in and breathe out completely. And here we go. Let's see. Oh, we got a blue. So let's see what we have in a blue today. Oh, okay. Here's a blue card. Let's see the pose. Oh, it's called as Vipreet Karni, or the waterfall pose. So the body is going to look like a waterfall. So we're going to do a waterfall pose like this. So you see, it's different than the candle pose. In candle pose, even our back is straight. Do you see here, the back is not straight. We are going to support our hips, our back, and then lift the leg up. So it's like...
Okay,
so not straight like a candle pose. Very good, Krisha. Make sure you are well balanced, okay? Everyone, whoever is doing the pose, make sure there's no furniture around you. And if you're not comfortable, do not do this pose.
I do this pose every day in my bed.
But make sure you don't hit anywhere. Make sure there's no furniture around you. Be very careful. You're doing really good.
Can I do it in this much?
Yeah, you can. No problem. But make sure you do it slowly. Balance yourself nicely. Go on your mat and do the pose.
Mataji, it's so hard to do this pose. I like this pose a lot.
You like it. So let's do it. Come on. Everybody on the mat.
Mataji.
Mataji.
Second.
And then do the pose. Hold it.
slowly release.
Mom, is water falling from you?
Okay.
Now, you have to also do one more round.
Do it. Okay. So, Shriram, Shrivalli.
Yes, Mataji.
Again, one more spin on your behalf. So, take a deep breath in, everyone. And breathe out. Now, let's do a spin. What's the blue card again?
No! What is the blue
card? We're always getting a blue
card. The white card.
Oh, let's see. Oh, we have a nice challenge in the blue card now. Let's see how many of you are able to do this. It's called a side plank pose. Wow. And it's the Vasishtasana that we call in Sanskrit.
Mom, plank means?
Plank is where, what you do in Surya Namaskar. Let me show you how to do this pose step by step. So now, you all can come in the plank pose. This is a plank pose. What we do in Surya Namaskar. Now you have to do a side plank. You see? Now we are this side. So from plank.
Mataji, can you show it again?
From plank.
Thank you.
Very good, Prisha. Keep your both the legs straight. Rukmini, do the pose. Yes, Samhita, very good try. It's not easy. As I said, it's a challenging pose. Prisha, which pose is this?
It's too challenging.
Okay, very nice. We'll practice this more. Chalo. Now. Amrit. And then after this, Anvita. Okay? So Amrit, on your behalf, I'm going to now spin. Let's see what card you get. Take a deep breath in. And breathe out completely. Let's spin. Yeah. Oh, again a green. Today is a green and blue day. Okay, so I have this green card for Amrit. And let's see what pose all of us have to do now. Oh, looks like it's your favorite pose. We have been doing this a lot. And you're going to have fun now. And it's a lion's pose that we got here.
Yay!
Okay then, time to release our stress, tension, emotions, anger, frustration, whatever you're holding on in your mind, whatever makes you feel negative, you just have to release it, okay? So now, everybody on the mat, in Vajrasana, and from Vajrasana, split your knees apart. So I will just show you the pre-position of this asana. Take a distance between both of your knees. Place your palms in the front. Get ready for a nice loud roaring. 1, 2, 3, go. In this pose and then do this. I don't want you to see and do on the yoga mat. We're going to do one more round. Your voice will be soft. Really loud, roaring lion. Anima, get set. Roar. like a lion now. Very good, everyone. Yeah. Now, after lion's pose, it's nice to just close our eyes for a few seconds. Just take a deep breath in with eyes closed. And breathe out completely. Relax. Once again, take a deep breath in. And breathe out. Yay, very nice. So,
what are they do next?
Anvita.
Ma'am, maybe now the lion will go to bed.
Yes, we still have time for bed. Okay, Anvita. So, on your behalf. So, before that, everyone, just take a deep breath in and breathe out. Let's do. Okay. Hoping for the white card, right? Missing the white card.
Ma'am, I want the red card.
Yes, yes. I want the white card.
Mataji, it's a yellow card.
Mataji, it's yellow.
It's green. It just moved. It was here and then it went up. So it's a green card. See?
Aww.
Never mind. One more pose in green. I think you all love this pose too. It's a green car and it's a camel pose. Right? Most of you already know this pose. So it's easy for us. We have done this before a lot. So everybody stand on your knees, grab your ankles, open your chest. Very good. Amrit, come on. Don't be lazy. Amrit is feeling sleepy. Yeah, very correct.
Can we do it like this?
Where are you? Wait, I just.
Is it like this?
Like this?
Correct, correct. No, Anya, it's not like that.
Is it like this?
Stand on your knees. Stand on your knees, Anya. Yes. Very good. This is like this. Now it's like this.
Is it like this?
Yes, Krishna Priya, are you doing the pose? Yeah. Abhyukta, are you doing it? Very good. Let me see. Anya, do the pose. Very good. Sriram, Srivalli, Archie, Prisha, very good. Ananya, very nice. Samita, I saw you. Very good. Maybe you can do once more. Harini, very good. Rukmini and Jayanti, you are just looking at the screen. What happened to the pose? Come on. Anvita, very good. Okay, relax. Very nice. So, can we stop the spinner or one more round?
One more round, please.
Ma'am, one more round.
Let's go, one more round.
Yes. So now I have an idea. I'm going to show you some partner poses on the screen here. And then you're going to bring whoever is with you at this point of time, maybe your sister, mother, father. And then we're going to do the pose together. Got it? Ready?
I'm sharing the pose. For the pose.
Yes, I'm going to share it. Give me a minute, please. Do you see this?
Yes, Mataji.
Now you're going to do the cobra with your partner. Yes, so now all of you are going to do this cobra.
And what's the partner pose?
Do you all see the pose? Got it?
No.
Look like how I don't
see the pose. Want to see again?
Yeah, please.
Yeah, ready, Mataji.
yoga.
Krishna please.
See everyone properly. Can you all see it now?
I do it.
How can you do it? By lying down.
Okay, so you and your partner in front of each other have to lie down on your belly.
I'm
going to show you on my mat how to do this. If you don't know how to do
it, I'm all by myself.
Raise the hand up.
No, Prisha, I can't do it.
You just have to be personal. You can do it. Any ways you can do it.
Of course you can do it.
No.
Just go.
Cha. No, Prisha, I can't do it. Prisha, not possible for me. Come.
Possible. Come on.
Yeah. You do it. Prisha, now you can do something here.
Okay, let me. I'm going to show you. You can call your papa again. I'm going to give the easy partner breathing now. Okay.
Okay.
I am going to go. It's very easy. Everybody can do it. Here you go. I will show you. Once you see the picture, you sit like this, and I will show you what to do. Can you see it?
Yeah.
Okay. So now this requires, mind you everyone, this practice requires complete silence. So now all of you have to be in a complete silence and we are going to do the partner breathing. So both of you have to breathe in together and then breathe out together. And you're going to feel it through your back. You're going to feel the other person breathing in and out. And that will be really fun to observe. So I'm going to quickly close this now. I hope you've got it. And I'm going to see all of you. Very nice. Let the back touch properly. Very good, Samita. Prisha, yes, good. Ananya, very nice. Rukmini and Jayanti, very good. Harini, very good. Archie, Amrit, very nice. Just in case for those who don't have any partner today, you can just still do a deep breathing. Can you feel each other's breath when you do it like this?
Yes.
Yes.
Very good. Let's do 5 rounds more. Come on. Sit there and take a deep breath in. And bring down completely. Again, take a deep breath in. I can see you all. Don't worry about the camera. Just focus on the breathing. And breathe out. Again, take a deep breath in. Very good. And breathe out. Again, take a deep breath in. And breathe out. Very nice. Thank you. Okay. Do you want to try one more pose together?
Yes.
Let's see what comes on my screen. I hope it's not a tough one for your parents.
Never do it. You have to do this one.
Oops.
Oh, that's a good one.
Now we stand in half side halasan.
Yes, half halasan together.
Okay, just do like that, and then that's Papa number four. And then please, Papa, please.
So Prisha, can you do this pose with me? Yes. So what I'm going to do is, our screen is our partner, the gap between us. So I'm going to put my legs here. You're going to fit your legs towards the screen and both of us will do it together. Ready? Yes, exactly. I'm coming there. Wait. I'm there, Prisha.
I'm just seeing you 1 second.
You can only see my legs.
Hello.
Papa,
Very good, Prisha. Thank you. Who else is sitting there? Like, Jayanti, Samita, very good.
Yeah.
Harini, very good. Archie, Amrit, do it. Yes, Amrit, go there, do it. Okay, very nice. Yes, Amrit, come on, do it. Yes, very nice. Okay, relax, release. Good. Good job, everyone. Okay. Did you enjoy the partner poses?
He can't do it. Mataji, my father said he can't do it. He's so lazy.
You should not say it. Maybe it pains.
It doesn't pain. It's not even full side halasana.
Never mind. Maybe he's not ready for the pose now. Maybe slowly, slowly you can teach him, right?
You just can do one.
What did we learn? What did we learn from the butterfly today? One quality of patience.
Hope
and patience, right? So yes, that's, you have to make this qualities part of your daily life. So Prisha, you can now practice patience and wait for the daddy to get ready for this pose and do it with you. Yes, you will do that?
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay, then.
So,
it's been a long time we haven't baked a cake. Or do you want to still go with the spinner? So, okay, let's hope for the new card today. Maybe the red one. We never got the red card today.
Can I go for the red one?
Okay, let's start. Take a deep breath in, everyone. And breathe out. Getting ready for the spin. Here I go.
Come.
Oh, we got your favorite pose. So now all of you have to go on your mats and do your favorite asana. Let me see what is your favorite asana. Okay,
let's
see one by one.
Ow!
Vansh, your favorite pose is cat, is it?
Wolf.
Anya is doing the candle pose. Karthik is doing Vajrasana that we learned yesterday. Very nice. Anya is doing Vajrasana. Krishna is doing leg raises. Krishna Priya, what is your favorite pose?
This is my favorite pose.
Lion pose.
Okay, very good.
Ma'am, this is my brother too.
Okay. I can't see him though. I can see him now. Maybe he can also do some
poses. Yeah, I did Halasana.
Very nice. Prisha, what is your favorite pose? Pavan Muktasana. Oh, again, the candle pose. Sarvangasana. Rukmini and Jayanti. Amrit, what is your favorite pose? Looking at the screen is your favorite pose. Lion's pose. Okay, you have to make a sound of a lion. Ananya's favorite pose is the table pose. The bridge pose. Archie, what is your favorite pose?
Nepali Halasana.
Halasan. Avyukta, what is your favorite pose?
Cobra pose.
I did waterfall.
Waterfall. Okay. Anvita, camel, Ustrasan. Do you all remember the Sanskrit names of your poses? You can share with me if you remember.
Simhasan.
Simhasan. Very good. That is lion's pose.
I forgot lions. Candle pose,
we call it Sarvangasana in Sanskrit. Avyukta, Bhujangasana. Cobra pose is Bhujangasana.
Ma'am, after all this, even you show your favorite pose.
Yes, I'm going to go in Shavasana now. That's my favorite pose.
Mataji, we have done partners.
Very nice. Okay, now everybody come back on your mats in a sitting position. Wonderful. It's so nice to see your favorite poses. And so nicely you remember the Sanskrit names. Very nice. So now, Prisha's birthday today, we are going to do the balloon breathing. So we all are going to do a balloon breathing now. Okay? So we are going to imagine that we all have to go to Prisha's birthday party. And so many of you did candle pose today. So we have lots of candles already. Now time for some balloons too, right? So we're going to make some big, nice, colorful balloons for Prisha's birthday party. Oh, she has already got the orange balloon. See, she's showing on the screen. So we're going to make some more balloons through our breathing practice. So how do we do that? Yeah, we've already made balloon once more on Samhita's birthday in the class. Do you remember? So now I want all of you to sit in a comfortable meditative pose. Come on, everyone, please go back on your mats and not on the screen. Everybody sit with a cross-legged position on your mats. Come on, quickly. Now from here, we're going to bring our hands to the sides. And who wants to make the biggest balloon? I'm going to make the biggest balloon by breathing in deeply. So now, we're going to breathe in and start making a big balloon. Choose the color of your choice. And now we're going to bring the balloon down. Breathe out. And keep it aside. Very nice. Now continuously, we're going to make three big balloons. I'm going to make blue, pink, and white balloon. You think of three colors. Maybe it can be the same color. Maybe it can be different colors. You can make three balloons of your choice. Okay? So you can share with me at the end of the balloon making activity. You can share with me what all colors did you see while you were making the big balloons. Now, bring your hands to the sides. Open your arms to the sides. Palms facing up to the ceiling. And now, take a deep breath in. Bring your hands up. And breathe out, bring your hands down. Now again, breathe in. White color, mine is white now. And breathe out. Now again, breathe in. And breathe out. Oh, Samhita also has a white color balloon. Very nice, amazing. Now let's make one. The most colorful balloon ever. Let's make a rainbow colored balloon. I want all the colors in my balloon. Let's do it. Rainbow balloon. Yes. So let's take a deep breath in. We have to fill in more colors. We need more space. A very big balloon. So breathe in. Open your chest. Big balloon. It has all the colors of the rainbow. And bring it down. Looks so beautiful. Wow. Very nice. Okay, everyone. So now you all can share with me what colors did you make?
And I made blue, red, and green color balloon.
Yes. Very nice.
Mataji.
I made rainbow, golden, red, and green.
Golden, red, and green. Very good. Archie, yes.
Mataji, I could only make balloons because I got locked up and my internet connection was unstable.
Oh, okay. Never mind. We are happy with the smaller balloons.
The four colors were blue, white, blue, white, pink, and green.
Very nice.
White, golden, and silver.
Green balloon,
wow.
And also
made
the orange balloon.
When you were breathing in, could you visualize the balloons? Could you visualize the colors nicely? Could you see it very clearly?
Yes.
Yeah. Very nice.
Ma'am, I made the same colors that you made.
Oh, thank you. So we have so many colorful balloons now. Let's offer all of these balloons to Prisha like this. Happy birthday, Prisha. Enjoy with the balloons. All the colorful balloons there.
Happy birthday, Prisha.
Happy
okay.
birthday, Prisha.
Okay, so now today, where do you want to go on your magic carpet ride in Shavasan?
Inside a book.
Inside a book?
Prisha's book.
That's very interesting. I would also love to go inside a book.
I want to go inside a book and be a character.
So let's do it. Why are, what are we waiting for? Come on, lie down and let's go to our favorite places.
Same.
Okay, everyone, please lie down in Shavasan nicely. I have one condition, however. Sorry, two conditions today. Will you do it? Will you accept the challenge?
Yes, ma'am.
On the magic carpet. Number one, you have to keep your eyes closed throughout the practice till I tell you to open it. That's number one condition, challenge, I would say. And number two is you have to remain stable in your shavasana. You have two yoga challenges today in the class. I want to see how many of you are ready for the challenge today. Number one, eyes closed. Number two, no moving. Remain as stable as you can. Who is ready for these two yoga challenges?
What's the challenge?
Keep the eyes closed throughout the practice and do not move in shavasana. Ready? Okay. So now, once you lie down, I'm going to start the time for you so that you know now I have to close my eyes and do not move. Okay, so now close your eyes and remain stable. Your yoga challenge starts now. Eyes closed and no moving. Remain stable in Shavasana, legs apart, arms away from the body. The magic carpet says today that only if you are stable on your mat, then only it's going to fly and take you to your favorite place. So remain stable with eyes closed. Very nice, everyone. I'm seeing most of you nicely taking up the challenge. And now visualize your mat is lifting up as you are stable with eyes closed on your yoga mat. And slowly you start to fly in the air. Today you spot a nice colorful rainbow in the sky. You're so happy and joyous to see that rainbow in the sky. You play with some clouds who are very soft, billowy and cotton-like. And you're flying further and further, and now you decide the place where you want to go. And now you reach to this place where you so much want to go today on your magic carpet yoga mat. Remember your yoga challenge, eyes closed and no movements. And now you reach that place. You're so happy to be at your dream place where you wanted to be always. You're so happy, joyous. And now you have enjoyed a lot in your favorite place where you wanted to be. And now slowly again, you lift up on your mats You fly again, see the colorful, beautiful rainbow, playing with the clouds, and slowly coming back on your mat. Your whole body is so relaxed. You're so comfortable. All your tiredness is gone from the body with a beautiful ride in Shavasana. And with your eyes closed now, you can bring your legs together very slowly. Move your legs and fingers. Stretch your arms up above over your head. Give a nice long stretch. Relax. And slowly turn to one side and coming up to a seated position. Very nice. So now, one by one, you all are going to share with me, where did you go? Yes, Prisha, where did you go?
I went to Cake Land and Balloon Land and I ate all types of balloons and cakes.
Oh, Balloon Land and Cake Land. Wow, yummy. I hope you did not eat the balloons, Prisha.
One is orange color.
Wow, amazing. Thank you, Prisha. Harini, where did you go?
Yes, Mataji. I met Doraemon and bought Anywhere Door and I went inside there and I met my friends.
Oh, you went to Doraemon. Very nice. Thank you. Karthik, where did you go?
Land of fairies, and it's
extraordinary. Oh, land of fairies, which is very extraordinary. Amazing.
And Anya. It was a rainbow, not an ordinary gate.
Oh, interesting. Anya, where did you go? Yes, Anya?
Yes, I went to the garbage bin.
Okay, thank you. Ananya?
Mama went to library.
You went to library? Oh, and so many books. Nice. Anya, where did you go?
I went to a beach and gardens.
Very nice. Archie, where did you go? Yes, Archie, where did you go? Interesting. Harini, where did you go?
I went to a garden. Mataji, and there was a cowhouse there.
Mataji,
I went to our garden there and there was a tree house.
Mataji, also. I went above
tree house. Very nice. Okay.
Meet you next.
Krishna, where did you go?
Mataji, I went above the clouds.
Above the clouds. You were already on above the clouds on the mat. You stayed there, it seems. Nice. Krishna, where did you go?
Mataji, I went to the land of fairies.
Land of fairies, yeah. Also. We have so many people going to the fairies today. Okay. Sriram, where did you go? Sriram, Srivalli, Vardhan.
Mataji, I took a cycle on my carpet and I rode it on the rainbow.
Like this. Interesting. Very adventurous.
Mataji, I took the cycle with me on the carpet and rode it in the snow very fast.
Oh, very nice.
Because I love cycles.
Ma'am, I went to a garden and planted trees.
Very good. Amazing. That's a nice job you did. You can do it in real life too. Nice. Okay then. I hope everybody shared. Krishna Priya, where did you go?
Ma'am, I again taught myself to be a warrior. And this time I fought with a demon.
Oh, you fought with a demon. You're a brave girl. Amazing. Vansh, where did you go?
I went to Legoland and stayed in Legoland for one day in the hotel.
Interesting. Karthik, where did you go? Karthik, you went to fairies. You said that, right? Yeah. Okay, so I think all of you have spoken.
Yeah, you even met butterflies with Doraemon.
Ah, interesting. Yes, Prisha?
They told them thank you too.
Okay, great then. Thank you so much, everyone. It was a wonderful journey with all of you. I had a lot of fun.
Today is the last class.
I think for this session, it's the last class. But I'm sure we will be having some sessions in upcoming days again very soon.
Yay, I'm so happy.
This is the last class.
For November, yes. Maybe we meet again in December.
Mataji. Mataji.
Yes.
Mataji, my birthday is on December 6th and even my mother's birthday is on December 6th.
That's very nice. So have fun, celebrate, enjoy your day.
Yes, Mataji is my birthday.
Mataji, I'm also shifting here.
Mataji, is this class happening regularly or how it are you doing?
It happens every Sunday, Prabhuji. It's been happening since 3-4 months now.
Okay, so then every Sunday you can join. So every Sunday this class happening.
Only in December there will be some changes. Priya Chaitanya Prabhu will let you know.
So in the WhatsApp group will be updated.
You are there in the group, no? Prabhuji?
Yes.
Then you'll get an update.
No. Okay. So every Sunday this class happens, right?
Every Sunday this happens even.
But is it the only time, any other time? Because it's quite late for us, around 9 o'clock in the night.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah, we are in Singapore.
We'll make some changes then. I'll let you know. We'll post the timings in the group. We also record these classes, but I feel that the personal interaction.
So if you have some other timing on a Sunday, please do let us know on Saturday.
Yes. Sure.
Yeah. Okay. Yes. Thank you, Mataji.
Mataji, it's also a little late for me because I'm also in Singapore and the time is 9 o'clock when this starts.
Oh my God. I know. Let's see. We will try to do it early. Yes? Enjoy your time ahead. Have something to eat.
Hare Krishna Mataji.
Hare Krishna Mataji.
Bye-bye.
Hare Krishna Mataji, thank you.
Hare Krishna Mataji,
bye-bye.
Mataji, thank you.